You think kids in Africa have chairs and copiers? No, they sit on big piles of garbage. And how do they make copies?